if Erica does hit us, it's important that you do fill your car up with gas. You get a bag like this or a supply kit, fill it up with essentials in case you have to get up and go in a hurry.
This is no average shopping trip.
We would normally not stock up on six different types of sizes of water.
It's the kind of preparation that comes with experience. Chris Presley has seen some of the worst weather to hit South Florida.
I lived through a month in Miami when Hurricane Andrew hit, and that was definitely not fun.
And this time, he's not taking any chances.
I see you've got a lot of toilet paper there.
Yes, that would be very important too, I guess.
But getting ready for a big storm isn't just about stocking up on supplies. According to FEMA's ready.gov, there are things already in your home you want to get together in case you have to grab items and go.
These are things like any important documents, like your passport, your will, your deed, your birth certificate even. You're also going to want to handle any medical needs, like oxygen, filling any paper prescriptions, or just grabbing any medication you have around the house.
Because the more prepared you are, the more likely you'll be able to lend a hand to others.
I'd like to be one of those people if I have extra things I can help others too around my neighborhood.
Now, if you do have to evacuate, it's best that you don't go far. You try and stay in the county, but out of the danger zone. For now, we're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.